The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. Ooh. Plays and misses.
No runs coming from that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end. She'll get off the mark with that stroke.
Good bowling there, kept him quiet. Goes sailing into the crowd. smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs.
Yep. That's out of the middle of the bat. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Times that one. Did they nick that? A very important wicket, that one.
The new batter is out there in the middle now.
Hits the rope first ball. Nice shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. Holden, given the job here to bowl the last over of the innings.
One run there.
Right on.
Completes a very good over.
Well, there's going to need to be a lot of really good bowling here to defend this total. Just not enough runs on the board. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Yep, catch it.
And that's four. Oh, good shot.
Yes.
Boom, that's gone for six. Just a lack of concentration there.
Yeah, catch it!
That is going all the way. Six big runs.
That's got to be close.
Nope, doesn't like that one.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end. Solid shot, goes for four.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Did she get any bet on that? Very good over. The wicket from it and no runs added. Johnson, the spinner, coming into the attack. This is high in the air.
Is just short of the rope. Four. Yeah. Quick to react and takes it. Big scalp, out very cheaply indeed.
Ballard is the new batsman. That's been quite a good over. Birkett, the new bowler.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon.